elevated elephant walk. So we're going one leg at a time. Extend the leg, squeeze the quad here, and then the other side, extending and flexing the quad back. Going about 10 times on each leg. And this, we want to start from that elevated surface, and then again, like over time, you can come down low, and then it's like back and forth here. Call that elephant walk. Just really feel the hamstrings, and then getting that full extension into that knee as well.